Hello, Internet. Welcome to the Nerd Sanctuary. This is Yami, and welcome to Utilele. This is the spiritual successor for Crash Bandicoot. Oh, I can do the arcade stuff like right off the get-go. Maybe I'll do that later. But let's get started. I'm not sure how the sound's gonna be. I'm looking forward to this. Sorry if I sound a little weird, I am getting over a cold. Interesting look to it. Now, personally, I have never played Banjo-Kazooie. Oh, frame drop. Please tell me it did not just freeze. Hello? Did it just freeze? Come on, it took like 3 hours to install this. Oh no. Is it maybe because I'm recording this? Alright, here we go. It scared me for a minute. Ivory towers. That's crazy. Let's see what's going on here. Everything has been prepared to your specifications, Cap. Capital B's workforce is now yours. The guy's name is Capital B. Do you think this new statue is golden enough, or too golden? Oh, it's, focus test it. These employees need someone to look up to. Hold on, what is that? Hey, it's a duck. Vice President. That's the Vice President statue, sir. I didn't sign off on that. Perfect casting in awkward shadow. Of course, you're the boss now. Now, are we ready to synergize your latest profit plumping ass? Sorry, like I said, I'm getting over something. I've heard the Novelizer 64. Use it to steal all the dusty old books in the world. And leave us as the only player in the market. An equally ruthless and dynamic strategy, Doctor. I like it. Sorry about that. Prepare the device to meet. I want to be on the world's forest golf course by lunchtime. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. It's a... What? Not really much. Too much plot, but okay. Make sure you get the special book. That is something to see. So it looks like you start that pirate ship, maybe. Or no, there you are. I guess you have to unlock parts of the map. This is long. I think this old shipwreck finally feels like home. Lately. That'll be my vibrant paint job, Yuka. It's about time we renovated this place. Most of the rooms haven't been touched since we moved in. Who knows what's hiding under the floorboards? Just let me find it, right? Insects mainly. Delicious they were. Oh, and some old book I've been using as a drinks toaster. Whoa, pirate treasure. I bet that's worth loads. It looks antique. Not anymore, it's used as a toaster. Really? Do you reckon we should flog it? I'll split you 80-20 in my favor. Hey, my profit book. It's being sucked away. The pages, they're escaping. And they're golden. I think that book is a bit more special than you thought, lately. I hate that I can't skip this dialogue. Quick, after it. It's worth even more now. It's a flying book. Alright, play the toy box, so let's see what I can do. Alright, so let me do a spring jump. Hey, this is my tongue out. It's not letting me do anything else. Come on, let me do something. Alright, figure out how to refocus the camera. Not the little paint jar. Alright, I've already lost track of where I was going. Alright, pals, lovely to see you. Hi there, I'm you. Do we know you? Yeah, 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 his name's Trouser. He's a snake. He wears shoes. That cork whistle is that dodgy flat screen. Nope, not me. You're surely mistaken, my friend. Hey, Trouser, do you happen to see a magical flying book? Yeah. Five clues I did. Yeah. Getting over a cold. We got a open treasure chest, too. Oh, wow. Layli is very obsessed with money. And not wanting to share it. But it looks like finally, I can get the tail scroll. Seems Dr. Graphics. I like it. Camera's a bit dodgy. I'm liking this. I just gotta find three more. Alright, one more to go. I like this music, I do. And five. That's easy enough to dodge my memory. Come on. You are a rip-off artist. Charging five quills just to tell me if my flying book went that way. Oh, what's over here? Time's up for this video. It was a short one, I guess. or feel short because it was mainly dialogue. I am definitely going to do more of this, and I'm going to talk to this canon next time. But until then, I'll see you guys later. Peace.